Hi, I'm Eliot Harper, and welcome back to my Data Cloud Deep Dive series. In my last episode, I introduced unstructured data lake objects and explained how they store references to unstructured data files externally. In this episode, I'll walk you through how unstructured data is processed and indexed in Data Cloud for fast and meaningful retrieval. To make unstructured data searchable, this data is processed through three key steps: chunking, where the content is segmented into logical units; vectorization, which is the process of converting those chunks into embeddings; and indexing, where the embeddings are stored in a searchable index. Chunking divides unstructured content into semantically meaningful units, or chunks. These are stored in chunk data lake objects, or CDLOs, with fields automatically mapped to chunk data model objects, or CDMOs. CDMOs serve as the foundation for the vector search index. Data Cloud supports three chunking strategies and automatically selects the best one based on the content type. Semantic-based passage extraction uses HTML structure, like heading and paragraph tags, to identify logical topic boundaries. It ensures coherence by grouping related content under each heading, and if a heading lacks content, it's merged with the next logical chunk. Window-based passage extraction is used when no semantic structure is available. It divides text into fixed-sized windows based on sentence or paragraph count, or token length. These windows slide over the text, optionally with overlap, grouping content into consistent, retrievable units. Conversation-based chunking is designed for transcripts of audio or video. It segments content by speaker turns, maintaining speaker attribution and conversational flow, which is ideal for multi-speaker dialogue. And to improve relevance, you can also prepend contextual fields to each chunk, like titles, categories, or metadata. For example, appending a product name to a technical description enhances retrieval quality in retrieval-augmented generation-based prompts. Once chunked, each segment is transformed into a vector embedding, which is a dense array of floating point numbers that captures the semantic meaning of the text. Chunks with a similar meaning are placed closer together in the vector space, enabling highly accurate semantic matching. Finally, these embeddings are stored in a vector search index, specifically in index data lake objects, or IDLOs, with fields mapped to index data model objects, or IDMOs. These indexes are what retrievers query during semantic search. So that's how unstructured data is processed in Data Cloud, from raw content to structured, searchable vectors. In my next episode, I'll explain how retrievers use these indexes to ground prompts with relevant unstructured data. Thanks for watching.